do this. What are you doing? No. No. No! No way!
YMCA! Fuck it, ain't gay! Ah! Homosexual! Get me the fuck out of here!
Again, Daniel. I see you've made it to your third test. It's your very brother who burnt your old house down, thus far making your parents leave the country. You took the rap for this. I respect that. But now it's time to get your revenge. Well, forgive and forget. In the next room, there's a half-naked homosexual who is very sexually frustrated. Hang on a minute, I've forgotten my lines. Ah, he hasn't had sex in a while. Or something like that. But he's eager for it. What you must do. Hang on a minute, I haven't thought of that one. You must get your brother and put him in a room that is empty. Slam the door and shout, then hide. When the gay guy goes into the room, leave him there. That'll be the test, Daniel. Live or die. Make your choice.
Help me. Someone. Who's that?
You! How could you do this? You're the one that burnt the house down!
It wasn't me, it was my ex-girlfriend, she was a slut.
No, it was you, I had to put up all the shit for all those years. Mum and Dad left because of you.
No!
No, I have to do this, I have to play by the rules.
Just let me go, I'll let you play the new SmackDown vs. Raw 2010 with no Chris Benoit.
No Chris Benoit!
No!
That's bullshit! Come on! Come on, you bastard! Get in there!
No, come on! No, what are you doing? I have to do this!
Oh, come on, you brother, for fuck's sake!
No, get in there! Go!
There, it's done! Give him the next test!
Whoa, 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 whoa! I ain't no lesbian!
I'm a lesbian!
You've made it to your final test, but I warn you, time is not on your side. This test is quite simple. Before you is a bottle of acid. This is your time to get your revenge on the person who cut a hole in your heart and shit on the remains. God damn it. My pills just fucking fell. You have 20 seconds. Once that time is up, and if you fail, the door will shut forever. And you'll stay in the very room of which that guy had sexy time with your girlfriend. It's your choice, Daniel. This is very important. Live or die.
Come on, down it! Down it!